dear students, how are you all? I hope you all are doing well. So today we are going to have our mock test, and related to that, before giving the mock test, I am going to give you some revision test. Okay? उसके बाद आपको mock test देना और easy हो जाएगा. So today I am going to give you a revision test. मैम उसके answers नहीं बताएंगी, मैम आपको सिर्फ questions बताएंगी. आपको उसमें देख करके answers one by one करना है. उसके बाद आपको answers कहाँ मिलेंगे? आपको answers मैम बाद में बताएगी कहाँ मिलेगा, ठीक है? लेकिन before that, what you have to do is watch this video carefully, pause it one by after finishing each questions and then answer the questions. आपको questions लिखने की भी ज़रूरत नहीं है, you can write down the answers only, okay? उसके बाद last में आपको answer मिलेगा, इस video के end में मैम बताएगी, okay? So before that, what you have to do is take out the fresh page or a rough copy, okay, and then sit somewhere and then start watching this video carefully, and then one by one read the question carefully, understand what is asked in the question, and then start answering it one by one. आप वीडियो को बीच बीच में पॉज कर करके क्वेश्चंस को सॉल्व कर सकते हो, ठीक है? After that, you can find out your scores with the help of answers, ठीक है? Answers मैम आपको लास्ट में बताएगी कहाँ मिलेगा, okay? So let's get started, okay? So now we are going to start our revision test. So the first question is, the child thanks God for making his life blanks. Here you have you are given a fill in the blanks. You have to find out the right answer from the four options given. In second, cool breeze is blanks. Again, four options are given. You can select the right one. The third one, the hunter came and wore his hat. This is true false related question. You have to state whether the sentence is true or false. Four options are given. You have to select the right one. Fourth one, choose correct meaning of gobble. Meaning of the word gobble you have to select from the given options. Rohan and Ram are coming. Here one sentence is given to you. From this you have to select which word or which name is going to be replaced with the correct pronoun given in the four options. आपको चार options दिए हैं, इसमें से correct pronoun select करके replace करना है sentence में. Choose the unscrambled form of WNGIS. आपको एक scrambled word दिया हुआ है, that is WNGIS. आपको इसका unscrambled form दिए गए चार options में से select करना है. It can fly. इस क्वेश्चन का आंसर आपको इन चार ऑप्शंस में से सेलेक्ट करना है. क्वेश्चन में बोला है इट कैन फ्लाई, ये उड़ सकता है, तो इन चार ऑप्शंस में से ऐसा क्या है जो उड़ सकता है, दैट यू हैव टू फाइंड आउट. चूज द वर्ड फॉर्म्ड आफ्टर एडिंग आईएनजी टू ट्राई. ट्राई वर्ड में आईएनजी ऐड करने के बाद जो न्यू वर्ड फॉर्म होगा वो फाइंड आउट करना है. क्वेश्चन नंबर 9, choose rhyming word for long. Long word के लिए rhyming word कौन सा होगा दिए गए options में से, वो आपको select करना है. And the last one, question number 10, tree gives us blanks. Tree हमें क्या देती है, क्या देते हैं trees हमें? There are four options. जो भी हमें मिलता है पेड़ों से वो आपको लिखना है. Okay? So this was your test. I hope you all have done it very well. Now you can check your scores by the help of answers given in the description box. Till that, keep practicing, keep learning. Good day, everyone.